Miss. Nambalutin mo ng plastic parang mami. Why do you have to do that? You really want to kill the idiot? You just simply kill him with one bullet in the head. Yun yung mga torture. They forgot itong kayong mga, is there any United Nations dito sa international press? Nakalimutan ninyo na there was an organization, a criminal syndicate, plenty, marami kanya-kanya, before I came in. You know very well na ang mga involved, mga police, pati mga general. Alam ninyo na kung magsalita yung paghuhuli at mag-gather mo isang crowd and they will testify, they will go down to hell. Did you ever think for a moment that these guys are criminals? And you want us now pictured as one. Meron. There are legitimate. At saka ganito, ang bunganga ko is all that matters really. In Davao City, I said to all criminals, go out of my city because if you don't, I will kill you. If you destroy this city, which is making good already, business is now in blossoms, then you fuck it, then we go down again. Kaya sinabi ko, umalis kayo. Totoo yan. Dito pagka-presidente, sabi ko, do not end the campaign, you were there. Doris, lahat ng kampanya nandoon kayo. Publish it. Get the tapes and announce it. Huwag ninyong sirain ang bayan ko kasi papatayin ko talaga kayo. Huwag ninyong sirain ang mga anak namin. Do not destroy this generation because I will kill you. Because if I don't interdict now, harshly, I would have compromised the next generation. Anak ninyo, pati mga apo ninyo. Because narco-politics is here already. Ang isip na, you know, men judge best when they condemn. Basta lang dyan may patay, pag walang suspeka, extrajudicial killing. Ganyan nangyari sa Davao. Anak ka na. Now, tell me. Ito si Dilima. Pati yung raportor, tingin niyo. Is there something wrong when you threaten criminals? Ito nga. Is there a provision in the penal code of the Philippines, the revised penal code, which says that it would be a criminal for a mayor and a president to threaten criminals? Yan ang mahirap eh. Pagbasa ng ganun, may nabasa ako doon sa iyo. That he has been heard threatening criminals with death if he wins. Kaya sabi ko, stupid. Sabi ko, fool eh. Why? Meron kayong ditong representative. Ask him first before you insult the president. Kasi hindi ako. I am I. But I am not the Republic of the Philippines. Pagka tinitira mo ako, hinihiya mo. Bakit hindi mo tanungin? Could you just a lawyer there and find out if there is really a criminal thing when a mayor, a president? Bakit sila, ang America and Britain, they warned Iraq. I don't know what was that warning. But they went inside Iraq on a pretext, excuse, reason that there were weapons of mass destruction, only to find out that there was none. And yet they destroyed a nation. Pakahipokrito na itong itong iyo. At first you had the pretension of the sentiments of a civilized society, civilization. Binuksan ninyo yung boundary. Ngayon nakita kayo, hirap na kayo, lalaki naman ng lupa ninyo, sinirahan ninyo bigla. So, yung inabutan sa sentimento ninyo before your, let me find the word, before your nightmare, pasok kayo ng pasok and egging everybody, criticizing every nation there that refused to allow the entry. Nung napuno na sila, anak na, sinirahan ngayon, sirado na, and some of them are drowning now, and some of them are out, and winter is coming, and they will suffer. So was the human rights. Australia, mga yung Rohingya, the stateless person, a tribe in Myanmar, Burma. So they traveled to Indonesia. Anong ginawa? Nakuha ng barko, tinulak ulit doon sa dam. God, here I am killing the criminals, assuming it to be true. You guys, what the hell happened to your values in life? Puro mo kayo Kristiyano dyan. Ito mga writers dito, they keep on hammering na takutin before that Obama will ask him, say he must be prepared. Put. Ako? Bakit ako mag-prepare? Who are you? In the context of things, who are you? Why are you asking me? What about you killing the black people every day pinabaril ng... Don't be such a hypocrite. Bakit ako? Bakit hanggang ngayon? Kayong tumagal sa Amerika, huwag tayo magbulan. What is the treatment there of foreigners? Or if you are not white? Sige daw. Kayong nag-aral sa Amerika, galing sa Amerika. Tell me straight. Walang bulan. How are you treated there in America if you are not white? So, sabi ko nga, people judge best, especially when they condemn. Ganon ang Amerika. Sige siya turo sa akin, let's check on Duterte ka, pati siya, niya ang kinakain niya. Tapos matakot lang ako sa mga na, why? Ang ina talaga ng Pilipino. Pasaya mo yung mga kolumnista. They are more concerned of the feelings of Ubana than of me. Sa bagay, hindi mo kayo bumoto sa akin, hindi okay lang. Ganito yan eh. Winner takes all dito eh. Kaya nga, in elections year, it is 50 plus 1. If there are 100 million voters, I only get 50 million. And 50 million plus 1 million, I get it. The 49 can suffer whatever is your predilection of pain. Mabuti nakita. Talagang inaabangan ko kayo. Sabi ko sa preparer yung bards dyan sa... Hindi ko alam kung saan ko kayo ihulog. Yung mga ganon, they cannot take that kind of joke. I always do that. Tanungin mo ang taga-Davao. Tanungin mo ang taga-Davao kasi I start with a joke and would end a joke. Ganon ako. Kaya yung ginagawa ko kay Doris. Nga, itong pingalin nyo sa radyo ng bayan. Yan, gusto ko na rin, ayaw na kayo, matagal ko nang hinahanap yan. Buti nakita tayo dito ngayon. Ganon ako, baski sila, nung tumagal na, nasanay na sila. Sabi ko, have to end. Ladies and gentlemen of the Republic of the Philippines, our problem now is not my mouth. It's drugs numbering about 3 million plus the new surrenders of 7 million. You cannot help it by just listening to my epithets, my slurs, and my curses. They are nothing. They are but manifestation of the anger inside me. And people to mess up with our life. Matagal na tayong independent. Huwag nila akong takutin ng extrajudicial killing. Or else, I will also demand that the United States of America and EU be investigated alongside with me. Because they have committed far more injustice and have done horrific things. Ano ba naman? Criminals? They are attributing it to us? And even if there was already killings, look at your statistics. Look at the statistics before I assume office. Tingnan ninyo mabuti. Then that could make you a good journalist because you are fair, factual. Bilangin mo. And if there were no killings, this is official, I will resign tonight. Come back here. I'll give you my resignation. Hindi ako hangal itong presidente. Ayaw ko nga. Tututel, ayaw ko. Hindi ako ano ito. Sabi ko, I'm staking my life, my honor, and the presidency. Yan. To all of you, EU, Obama, United States. Pinoposta ko, buhay ko, honor ko, pati itong pagka-presidente. Wala akong ilusyon dito. As a matter of fact, well, of course, were it not for my love of country, alam mo bakit? Deep down, I knew na ako lang makasulbat nito. Crime and criminality. I mean, 10 years fiscal, 9 years as a trial fiscal. Hindi ako nagyayabang, but if you really want a trial, if you want a show, a razzle-dazzle, then let us go to court. Let me ask you the question. Simple lang yan. Bigay ko lang sa kanya, Miss Dilema. I'm kind of a vague memory of your persona. Like to, no holds barred. Objection. Oh, you should be objection. I'm establishing the character of you. Is this you? Pumping? So the next question will be drugs. Eh, hinihiya mo ako. Di ba kahiyaan tayo? And gusto ko, everybody should be placed under oath. So that if in the end I can establish that you are lying, I can proceed against you for a vindication. Kung makinig ka lang, mag-notes lang kayo, tapos kunin yung garbage ni Dilema, that's bullshit. I'm willing, any and all questions I will answer. Padala mo na yung mga iyo na bright, mga bobo ito, mga putang ina ito, maniwala ko dyan. But do you think they're really brighter than us? O come here. Totoo, believe ka dyan sa mga utor-utor na yan. Ako, utor lang sa kalukuhan, pero okay man. It has done me. Rocky, you have something to say? You're about to question.
Mr. President, me. Sir.
Nalo, ito si Rocky. Nakilala kito panahon ni Ramos. He's been around. We were on stage. Kung magtanong itong kagaya ninyo, manghulang, siguro, taga-probinsya, isaksang, Tanga na yung microphone na siguro. You're just thinking about it, a billion germs dyan. Ganoon mo yan. May mahangin. O sa stage kami, di yung lahat ng galing tuputang doon sa iyo. Tinulang ko siya, ano ka ba? Bakit mo ako? Sabi niya, toxic ka. Ligawan ko nga. Toxic ka? Toxic ako? Ligawan ko. Ikaw na magsabi sa kanila kung ano nangyari.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Wala na, ano na. Ramos is time. Natotoo kasi, marami mang sa stage kayo, marami namang presidential guard. So, makikita itulak rin. Kung ano ka man. So, bakit? Ano? Magtatanong lang. Oh, pero ang sabi ko, yung kagaw niyan, kagaw is germs. Anong kagaw ko? Basta kagaw. Hindi maawak agad kung anong, hindi mag-translate kagad ng Tagalog. Kung kagaw, germs. Galit, sabi niya, toxic ka. Sabi ko, maganda ka. Ligawan ko nga, da. Di, sabihin mo sa publiko, totoo man, hiwalay naman sa asawa niya, no? Together again. De. Good boy na. Andoon yung asawa ko dyan. Good boy ako. I even want my little girl to study. Yan lang. Ha? Problema, ayaw. Lungkot? Lungkot. So, even iba ni, ito last ako, no? What, 5, 3 minutes? Anybody wants you to run for the presidency? You want a good answer? It wasn't. Personally, as a person, spiritually, yes. Because you do something for country. But if you want a life, mayor ang maganda. Saan si mayor? Manila. Dito sa Manila. Nandito ba si mayor? Wala. Lumipad na doon sa Davao. Dito, after this, I have to meet President Estrada. Then I have to meet the Tiam Son and the Communists. They're having dinner tonight here. Ano pinagbibigyan ko? Okay na ba yung last one natin dyan? They will break bread with me. Sila lahat, mga komunista. They're going to Oslo. Look, itong ano, kayong mga military, minsan kasi sila, I've heard that there are rumblings about, kasi natural enemy, marami rin patay military. And I told them, but you know guys, I am a president, I am your commander-in-chief. Yes. That's a title for war. Unfortunately, I am not a wartime president. My main job, my main task is really to seek peace for my land. That's why inuna ko na yan sila. Even before I assumed office, nagkaintindihan na kami mag-usap. Then I went to Murad. Sabi niya, without the BBL, there will be war. Sabi ko, wag. Mag-usap na lang tayo. Hindi Nur. Problem is Nur, murang hinihigop niya yung isali na niya yung Abu Sayyaf, which I would like to tell the nation now, no. I will not talk peace with the Abu Sayyaf. Masyado ang, every time you do that, it's like slapping the, hinihiya mo kami. And you did it even during my time. And the last time I was just a child. Hindi naman milyonaryo yung, It's not even odious. I can describe despicable. It's really a despicable ideology. Pwede. So balikan ko yan. I will submit to any investigation. Provided, why? I will ask them. It's provided in the Constitution. And if they come here, I have the laws, the penal laws, and the Constitution. And I will just tell them, find something here that is wrong where you can be charged. Because if it is not a criminal offense, then any other country cannot term it or cannot categorize it as a crime. I am a citizen of this republic. The crimes and felonies are in our books. If it does not say anything about my criminal liability, you cannot, kung sa inyo, conspiracy, whatever, inyo yan. Before international law, there is the Constitution, which is the bedrock. Kaya tayo, iba-iba ang salita natin. Hindi naman tayo magkapatid, putahe, lahat, even the idiosyncrasies. Yung iba, moro, yung iba, igorot. We do not talk. But we are bound by this one. You disregard the flag, the Constitution, there will be trouble. Yan, sabihin ko. Find me a fault there, if there is. Because you have to begin with the criminal laws of my land. Tsaka yun yung inyo, well, sauce for the gander is sauce for the goose. Kung lahat ng countries takot sa inyo, mga putang ina kayo, ay hindi ako takot sa inyo. You want it to answer, you answer also. We're on the same boat. Bakit kayo, who are you to threaten me? Nasabihin nila more the standard and more of the grade lowered us to a BBB borrowing potential then. I have talked to Xi Jinping. I'm going to China. I will open up all avenues of trade and commerce. They can come in. And I, kung wala pang panahon because I could not amend the Constitution right now, then I can give them 60 years plus another 60 years. By that time, you won't need your factory here already. Bigyan ko 60 years, renewable for 60 years. Okay, bakit pa sila magbili ng lupa? Para na lang binili ng lupa. By that time, yung gonggong na presidente siguro, ipagbili niya ng lupa. Ayaw ko. Ayaw ko. It's not a matter of opening opportunities. It is not really a matter of to hinder investment. It's a matter of principle for me. That my land should only be for my people. I've been talking with Prime Minister Medvedev. Nag one-on-one man kami noon. Wala nakaalam noon. And I said, nag one-on-one kami. Sabi ko na, I think I have, I'm about to cross the Rubicon between me and the United States. At least for the 6 years. I would need your help in everything. Trade, commerce, and I will open up. Kaya lahat kayo yung pa-lago-lago ako dyan sa communications, even dito sa, I'm surprised because, alam mo, pinuto nila yung shipping Davao, Manila. Alam mo, ang mga taga-probinsya, pag nagpunta yan ng Manila, may mga relatives dito o mga anak nila nag-aral, nagdadala talaga yan. Itlog, manok, pagkain. Eh ngayon, limitado lang sila isang upuan. Tapos may mga ano pa dyan na pinapalagad even if they suffer from disabilities. Kung ganun kayo, ano, not in my time. I'm calling all the airlines. That's your obligation. It is not thrilling na magbayad ka pa ng wheelchair. Because when you open to the public and sell tickets, walang sinasabi niya kung ikaw ay walang paa o walang ulo umaakyat sa eroplano, magbayad ka ba? Wala. You provide everything or public convenience. Kailangan. You behave, I have 6 years to go. I'm only there for about 3 months plus. Magkaka, you will be sad. I will see to it that you will be sad. You go bankrupt, I do not care. I'm gonna invite China and Russia put up in your airline here. You observe, not even respect. You observe, not even courtesies. Lahat kayong malalaking negosyo, especially serving the public, observe humanity. Maraming salamat po.
Thank you, Mr. President. May we request the President to grant a photo opportunity. May we call the following. Malacañang Press Corps President Jocelyn Montemayor.